Bhavia from CNN IBN, and you're looking absolutely great.
Thank you.
Yeah. So my question is, on Sunday, you took on to Twitter to ask for positivity that you will block people who ran nonsense. And on Monday, you got troll posts for, like, you misspelling to the formal President Kalam. What you would like to say about it?
You know, about the second part, it was an honest mistake. Everybody makes mistakes. But having said that, my intentions or my feelings cannot be misconstrued. What I was saying was correct. So I think if the intentions can be understood, that's enough for me. And even if they don't understand, I know what intention I was writing it. So, you know, afterwards, you know, I've been trolled a lot many times on Twitter. It's happened many, many times. And I've realized that I don't want to pay attention to people who actually are cowards, because they are hiding behind their computer screens with some fake name and saying things about you. Anybody can do that. Come and say it to my face. That's like, then I'll, you know, see.
Hi, Anushka.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. And, watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.